Hi, hello there. How are you doing today? That's good. I'm doing okay. Today as well that are going to go to a party tonight. You know, it's close to Halloween. It is Halloween. Okay, so what is the color? What is the theme of the party? Okay. I think I have in mind what I can do. Okay, so first thing that I would like to do is just put you in our system. Have you been here before? Your new customer? Okay. So let me just open my program. Okay, so what is your name? Your full name, first, last name? Okay. And what is your phone number? Okay. And your email address, please. Okay, perfect. And you haven't been with us before, so that means that I just send you a coupon through your email with 15% off because this is your first visit. Yes. Okay. Okay, so before we get started, I would like to just clean your face a little bit. Do you have any skin issues, allergies that I need to know about before we put some makeup on? Okay, perfect. Okay, so I'm just going to use some cotton pads. I see you're still wearing a little bit of makeup currently. Okay, yeah. So we will take that off as well. Yeah, it's starting to get real cold outside. Last night when I went to a Connor Price concert, it was so cold outside. But luckily the line moves really fast, so I wasn't in line for very long. Okay, so if you can just close your eyes for me a little bit. Perfect. Just gonna clean your whole face. Yeah, this is always a very busy time of the year with people coming. And I was very tempted to put makeup on myself because who trusts a makeup artist that doesn't wear makeup themselves, right? But yesterday was a very long night. So when I took off my makeup yesterday, I'm like, okay, today I just need to leave it natural. You know, gotta give your skin time to breathe. So what is the color going to be that you're going to be wearing tonight? I see. Okay, so that should do the trick. Before we're going to get started, I'm just going to rehydrate your skin a little bit with some skin lotion. Now let's just take a minute so it can, you know, get absorbed into the skin. Have you done any pumpkin carving? Yeah. I've made a pumpkin this year. This is only my second time pumpkin carving, actually. The very first time I made this scary face. And this time, because I like Pokemon, I made a Gengar pumpkin. Yeah, it was fun. So, have you done that this year as well, pumpkin carving? What did you make? Oh, very cool. Yeah. So it's interesting, isn't it, pumpkin carving? It's easy and hard at the same time, I've noticed. Okay, so let me just apply some lip cream for you. Okay, so I think I'm going to start with some foundation. What is your normal makeup routine when you do your makeup yourself? Mm-hmm. I see. Okay. Okay, so I will start with some makeup, some foundation. To apply a generous amount on your whole face. Side too. On your chin. On your nose. Yeah. Use a cotton pad just to get the excess off a little bit if there is a little bit too much. There we go. Okay, so what would you like today? Would you like a lot of makeup? Maybe just a little bit? Okay. So let's get started with some eyeshadow. Let me see if I have not this one. I was thinking a combination of some colors, considering what you're going to be wearing tonight. Let me have a look if I have a tiny, tiny makeup tool. using the baked eyeshadow palette with these colors. And I was thinking of doing a combination of this, this, and this one on you. So I'll start with the dark. Side. Okay, now let me use the other color to crease it in the crease. And then last but not least, I'm going to use the light color, but I'm going to do that with my finger. Fluffy brush. Yeah, I know. I've had this thing forever. I remember when I was doing makeup on people back in 2012, 2013. I already had this makeup brush. It's a really good brush. Okay, excellent. You look very good. But I think it's missing a little bit of blush still. So, let's put on some blush. Are you interested in any in eyeliner? Okay, do that after this. Let me get some blush for you. Not too much because this stuff is pretty strong. I personally don't think that you need, like, highlighter on your face. You have a very nice complexity and nice bone structure, in my opinion. So, okay. Brush and then just spread it out a little bit. There we go. Okay, perfect. So we will finish off your look with some. Are you looking for lipstick? Mm-hmm. Or lip gloss? Okay. We'll do your eyeliner. I'll do your eyeliner first. Okay, I'll do the top as well. Do you want it to be on the inside of your crease or like on top of your eyelid? Okay. Okay, now the other side. See if this is symmetric. Okay, perfect. Let me see which color lipstick or lip gloss I can use. You know what we totally forgot? We forgot mascara. I'll do that too. Okay, so I would suggest for you to use this color because I think that will look nice with the blue and pink eyeshadow we put on you. So let me just use this one on you. There we go. You perfect. Okay, so last but not least, we will put on some mascara, which I totally forgot as a professional makeup artist. Okay, just keep looking at me. Perfect. side. Okay, let me see if there's anything else that we need to do today. Let me see. I can do your eyebrows for you just a little bit. You'll be okay with that? Excellent. I think you're done for your party. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I would like to wish you a very good evening. I hope that you will have a lot of fun. And I'm hoping to see you again in the future. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much for visiting me. Have a good night.